Yeah, I'm not sure the name of this village, but I'll ask in a minute. Same idea as the last one, just a traditional Japanese village. We're like 10 minutes from the last place too, so we're not too far away either. Bean plants here.